slight lead for T1. That in of itself doesn't really tell the story of this game.
That may never go away, Crackler. I don't know. As we'll see this once again. Look, he flashes to the Tompkins. The Tompkins abyssal dives to where Guma was, but then he flashes back and gets the very long range devour to get the Jinx out alive. I suppose this is why you picked Tompkins.
I just can't believe he got out alive.